Hello, William. You have seen the flaws in your policy, but what you have not seen is the extent some people will go to when faced with death. The lawyer from your firm has 90 seconds to cross this room, or the device attached to her chest will discharge and pierce her brain.
You're gonna be okay.
She will find that the journey across this room is filled with danger. In order for her to make it, you will need to be there for her. And it is you who ultimately holds the key to her survival. When faced with death, will she have the skills to live? Let the game begin.
Do the other one!